Now, neither of us are medical experts, but it's also worth wondering if the migraines were a side effect from all the oxycodone that Chris Watts was slipping Shanann.
It could have been.
In order to make her miscarry, lose the baby.
Well, don't forget, at the weekend when she was away on business.
Yeah.
She wasn't well, she wasn't eating, she wasn't sleeping.
She was worried sick about her marriage, basically.
Yeah.